Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. Today we'll be taking a look at another two very interesting aircraft. We have covered one of these aircraft in a separate video, but we have not yet talked about one of them. Our first aircraft is the Diamond DA-50RG, which Diamond claims is your number one choice. But let's see how it compares to our next aircraft, the Pipistrel Panthera, which is a unique four-seater with an attractive design. The Pipistrel Panthera is a lightweight, all-composite, highly efficient four-seat aircraft. Pipistrel designed the Panthera with an aerodynamic shape which allows the aircraft to be handled easily at low speeds. The organic curves guarantee maximum efficiency and minimum drag. In addition to its great looks, the Panthera focused on safety because it features a full airframe parachute rescue system. They developed the parachute to be able to deploy at high and low speeds. Currently, Pipistrel is offering this aircraft as a kit airplane for amateur construction or factory built, intended for registration as an experimental aircraft in the United States within the expedition, air racing, and market surveys category. The DA-50 aircraft has several variants, ranging from the DA-50 Magnum, which is an unpressurized version powered by an Austro AE-300 diesel engine rated at 170 horsepower, up to the DA-50 JP-7, which is a 7-seat version powered by an AI-450S FADEC-controlled turboprop engine rated at 465 horsepower. But on September 9th, Diamond Aircraft received certification from the EASA for its Diamond DA-50RG, and with this achievement, Diamond has first deliveries planned for the first quarter of 2021. This version is a 5-seat variant, powered by a jet fuel engine made by Continental Aerospace Technologies. And with the aircraft taking jet fuel, it has vastly less emissions when compared to other fuels like avgas. The avionics for the Pipistrel Panthera are gathered around a Garmin G500 series PFD and MFD synthetic vision screen, and the new state-of-the-art Garmin GTN series touchscreen flight management systems. On the other hand, the DA-50RG also features next-generation flight deck technology. It comes with the Garmin G1000 NXi, which integrates virtually all avionics in high-resolution glass displays, faster processing, smooth flight control, and HSI mapping. Now we'll go on and compare the power plant of these two aircraft. The engine manufacturer for the Pipistrel Panthera is Lycoming Engines. The Panthera is powered by a Lycoming IO-540V V4A5 engine model, which is a 260 horsepower engine. The engine manufacturer for the Diamond DA-50RG is Continental Aerospace. The DA-50RG is powered by a Continental CD300 engine model, which is a 300 horsepower engine. Next is a comparison between the performance of these two aircraft. When it comes to speed, the Pipistrel Panthera wins. It has a typical cruise speed of 194 knots at 75% power at 10,000 feet, and can even travel at 178 knots at 55% power while flying at 8,000 feet, while the DA-50RG has a max speed of 181 knots. When flying at 16,000 feet. And on top of that, the DA-50RG cannot fly as high as the Pipistrel Panthera with a service ceiling of 20,000 feet with a best rate of climb of 1,050 feet per minute, while the Pipistrel Panthera has a service ceiling of 25,000 feet and being able to climb at a rate of 1,300 feet per minute at its max takeoff mass. Next, we're going to move on to the range of these two aircraft. The Pipistrel Panthera has a maximum range of 1,000 nautical miles when flying at 155 knots at 12,000 feet with four 190-pound passengers on board, and that includes 45-minute reserves, while the DA-50RG has a max range of 750 nautical miles with 30-minute reserves. Now on to fuel burn. The Pipistrel Panthera burns 14.8 gallons an hour at 75% power and 11.1 gallons an hour at 55% power, while the DA-50RG burns 9 gallons an hour while flying configured for its maximum range. Onto the payload. The Pipistrel Panthera has a max takeoff mass of 2,900 pounds or 1,315 kilograms and a useful load of 1,100 pounds or 500 kilograms. The DA-50RG, however, has a max takeoff mass of 4,407 pounds or 1,999 kilograms and a useful load of 1,232 pounds or 559 kilograms. Now let's talk about how much runway length these aircraft need. The Pipistrel Panthera needs 2,155 feet to take off and 2,316 feet to land with a 50-foot obstacle. The DA-50RG needs 2,427 feet to take off and 2,100 feet to land with a 50-foot obstacle. The Panthera has a unit cost of about $450,000. I wasn't able to confirm a price for the DA-50RG in 2020, but I'd estimate it'll cost around $700,000. Lastly, we're going to compare the exterior dimensions. The Pipistrel Panthera has a length of 26 feet 6 inches, a wingspan of 35 feet 8 inches, standing at 7 feet 2 inches tall. The Diamond DA-50RG has a length of 30 feet 3 inches, a wingspan of 44 feet, and standing 9 feet 5 inches tall. Thanks for watching this video. I'd like to know your thoughts on the Pipistrel Panthera and the Diamond DA-50RG. Have you ever seen either aircraft? And would you like to fly one? If you enjoyed this comparison video, please leave a like. If you want to see more content like this, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell button to get notifications when I upload a new video.